friends. And my dear friends, at first, let me wish you all a very happy Independence Day. On 15 August 1947, we won independence from British rule. We should celebrate this day with a great spirit. We should remember our great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, and others. A peaceful life that we are living today is just because of their sacrifices. Let's all work together to make our country the best country in the world. Thank you. Last, I would like to say that we must be proud to be an Indian. So, let's celebrate this day with a great spirit.